Ah, set an alarm for 6. It's currently like 8 o'clock. I mean, so I snoozed. I kept hitting snooze for like 2 hours. So that happened. On the bright side, look how nice it is outside.
Well, like, you can tell it's nice out.
I don't want to get tested for COVID. That thing's gonna, they're gonna shove that thing in my nose and it's gonna touch my brain. And that shit is gonna fucking hurt. But what a beautiful day. Let's fucking get it. Ooh.
It's definitely like a sweats type of day today. So like, yeah, I am a college student who studies like so many freaking hours like every day. So if you want to go ahead and skip this part, I'll leave down like the, so I'll like put in the timestamp chapter YouTube things like down there. I don't even know what it's called, but you'll see it. So I am skipping breakfast today because I am on intermittent fasting. So that's basically like when you eat like a certain time of the day and then you fast for like the rest of the day. And so like the time you eat is kind of like based on your schedule. So like I don't really need to have food like in the mornings. I'll fast in the mornings. If I've been using it, I lost like 15 pounds from it. So it's pretty good. I like it. I really hope I don't have COVID. Really hope I don't have COVID because classes are going to start in person. And like, I'm really excited to see everyone in person. If I have COVID, then I have to like quarantine for another 2 weeks. I'm like, I don't want that to happen. I was trying to record and she just kept barking. Delilah. Yeah, like one thing guys, like, yeah, we are like college students, like for any college students like seeing this and stuff like that. Yeah, we'd be like lacking sleep sometimes and studying all night and trying to work and trying to do YouTube like me, who's a freaking idiot, but you know, it's always important to dress nice, hygiene, brush your teeth, all that stuff. Yeah, so I know this music's like freaking lit and whatever, but funny story, actually, like as I was like jamming out to this song, whatever, I was bopping my head, punching the air, hitting the steering wheel, a cop actually pulled me over, like the coolest cop ever though, and he was like, I pulled you over, and I'm like, why? And he's like, I don't know, you were very mad, like why were you so mad? I'm like, I wasn't mad, I was just vibing, I was just like dancing to the song. And he's like, oh, what song? And then I put it, and then we both started dancing. That was the coolest experience ever. I just wanted to show that.
Okay, we're at the hospital. And, oh, there's a line. I'm going to do the two-day one where... Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Thank you.
Good.
Can I have your ID?
Yeah.
Do you have the insurance card?
No, I don't have that.
Can I have your phone number?
973. Oh, that thing is gonna feel so weird in my nose. Oh my god, I don't like stuff in my nose. Like, I don't even do nasal sprays because I just don't like stuff in my nose. Like, I don't like it. I just want to see everyone like the first day of classes and be like, yo, what's up? It's been so long. Please, please, please don't have COVID. Please don't have COVID. There's like 3 or 4 cars in front of me, but like, I just saw this like Instagram post and I thought it was like pretty interesting, and it's like, it was a picture of this like overweight girl, and then there was of course like haters, whatever, a guy commented like, oh, you're so fat, all this stuff, and then this other girl commented on the haters comment and was like, body positivity, all this stuff, and then that, like, oh my god, this keeps falling, and like that stirred up like this whole other like conversation about like body positivity, and then it was just like, body positivity is toxic, like the whole thing, like the whole movement, I guess. I don't even know if it's like, I don't know if that's the right word, movement, but like basically like the guy's point was like, okay, like if there's an overweight person, like we shouldn't be saying like, oh, body positivity, all that stuff. We shouldn't like go say, oh, body positivity, just let her be, all this stuff. Like, everybody's beautiful, all this stuff. And like, yeah, like, you know, let her be, do whatever she wants. But like, body positivity, like, I'm sorry, but she was like in that photo, she was like at a pretty unhealthy weight. Is body positivity and all that stuff like really good? Because like, you're not like encouraging her to lose weight. Like, you're just like saying like, oh, it's okay to be overweight, like, you look good. But really, like, the weight can affect her heart a lot, and like, and she's at like way higher risk for like diabetes, heart disease, cardiovascular diseases, and all that stuff. I don't know, I like kind of agree with like both sides. Like, yeah, let her be, like why are you hating on her, whatever. All right, so you guys, like, I can see like both like points of view. Thank you. And can I just record this part? Because I just want to show my parents that I did it.
Okay, just cover your mouth, okay?
Okay.
We're not supposed to, but you cover this. I'll let you
do something. Oh, thank you so much.
Okay?
All right.
Don't move, okay? Don't move, Yep. Okay? You're okay? Ooh. Okay.
All right. Have a good day. You too. Ah! God, I feel like my nose is bleeding, but that's so uncomfortable. Oh, my God. That is so uncomfortable. It's snowing. I don't know if you can see it. I love the snow. I don't like the cold, but I like the snow. Lila, come here. Come here, Lila. Come here. Come here. Oh, Lila. Oh, you're so cute. Oh, okay, so I am a college student, so also a biology major, so that means I study like so freaking much. So I like to throw in like some study clips in every single one of these vlogs. So I am a biology major on track to get to med school, so I'm always studying. And today I'm gonna probably study for like 7 to 8 hours. So Eric, why are you studying like 7 to 8 hours if your classes haven't started yet? Well, it's because I'm studying for the MCAT. So what the heck is the MCAT? It's a medical college admission test. I'm planning to retake the MCAT. So I already took it and I did pretty good, except in like this one section called CARS. And CARS is like the reading analysis skills, and I did very, very bad on it. But I want to retake it because of that, like, that one section. So, like, apparently I don't know how to read. Yeah. So, nerd talk. I'm just going to work on some, like, biochemistry, organic chemistry, some of the classes that I already took, but I want to review it. Make sure I'm A-okay on that. So, yeah, I usually have, like, 2 study sessions every time I study. The first study session is usually, like, 3.5 to 4 hours, and then I take a break for like 1.5 hours, and then I'll study again for like 3 hours, 3.5 hours, around there. I got this study session like scheduled from Karma Medic, so all creds to him. But for my break, I went ahead, made some chicken in the air fryer. The air fryer is like popping nowadays, but I was so happy because usually like this chicken didn't come out so dry, and usually when I make chicken, that shit's like dry as fuck. But then I had a tangerine, and I was so like confused and upset because that shit squirted in my eye, and like that's never happened to me before. Like, usually when I squeeze a lemon, that'll happen, but like now when opening a tangerine, like what? And then I went ahead and played some FIFA. In this clip right here, I scored and I got like pretty happy, like hell yeah. And then it's getting late, so that means we gotta throw on the blue light glasses. Let's get it.
Okay, study session number 2. All right, so this study session, I threw on my blue light glasses and then went in. I thought it would be like longer, the study session, but it was only like 2.5, 3 hours, that's it. I don't know, I was very concentrated, so I got a lot of stuff done, but yeah.
Subscribe down below because we're about to hit 20 subscribers, and if we hit 20 subscribers, I'll be so freaking happy. So comment down below and let me know what you guys think. Peace.